Hello friends, we have to get idea about very interesting topic, that is correlation and regression. My friends, this topic is having a lot of importance in the plant sciences or in the research. We have to say that we have to find out the relationship in between the two points. For example, suppose we are interested to calculate the effect of NaCl concentration on the seed germination. So we'll have to find out the, is it positive correlation in between increase in the salt concentration, or there is a increase in concentration of NaCl decreases the rate of germination percentage. So that type of, either that is going to increase or decrease, that we have to find out. So in such a cases, this type of a correlationships, either positive correlation, negative correlation, or there is no any relation between the two, we have to say that the factors that we want to find out here. So here, regarding that one, today we are going to switch on the very interesting topic, that is a correlation and regression. In that one, first of all, we'll get idea about the types of correlation. In that point, we have to discuss here in this today topic, that is point to be discussed, the positive correlation, negative correlation, zero or no correlation, measures of correlation, that is scatter diagram, mathematical methods, Carl Pearson's coefficient of correlation, Spearman's rank correlation coefficient, and regression, that is equations of regression lines and regression coefficient. These points today we have to be discussed in this lecture. Now, how it is denoted? First of all, you have to keep in mind, correlation is measured by the correlation coefficient, that is denoted by a small r. Suppose the correlation coefficient measured on a scale that varies from plus 1, 0 to minus 1. A correlation coefficient of a minus 1 means that for every positive, there is an increase in one variable, there is a decrease in the another variable of a fixed proportions in the other. In the sense of friends, with example I will tell to you. Suppose NaCl concentration increase. So one variable increases and there is a decrease in the rate of percentage of a germination. Decrease in the percentage of a germination. So what happens if one variable increases, another variable decreases, isn't it? So here is, we have to say that there is an increase and decrease takes place, minus 1 is there. 0 means that for every increase there is a, is not a positive or negative increase. So there is no any type of a response, either positive or negative. So we have to say that there is a no any type of a correlation between the two variables. If one increases, other never give any response, either increases or decreases, nothing is that. A correlation coefficient of a plus 1 means that for every positive increase in one variable, there is a positive increase in a fixed proportion of the other variable. Now, already I have told you, positive correlation, the value of one variable increases with respect to the another. Whenever one value increases, another value increases. So that type of a correlation is known as a positive correlation, plus 1. Negative correlation, one value of one variable decreases with respect to the another. So that is a negative correlation. When one increases, other decreases. Negative is that. Zero correlation means there is a no linear dependence or no relation between the two ways. So this is also in our, we have to say that society happens in case of the friends, that I will explain you here with the help of this one. Suppose one friend helping to the another friend. Two friends are there, isn't it? Rambhav is helping to the Shambhav when and when required. So there is an increase in their friendship. So positive correlation will be remained. Suppose Rambhav is helping and Shambhav is not helping. So that friendship will get, we have to say that, reward. Isn't it? Suppose Rambhav is helping, Shambhav sometime helping, sometime not helping. No, any type of relation. That friendship, we have to say that, not a strong friendship or positive friendship. Null friendship, that is a zero correlation, we will find it. Simple and multiple correlations, partial and total correlation, linear and non-linear correlation, that are also type of that one. Here, the measures of correlation, graphic method is there, scattered diagram. Mathematical methods, that is a Carl Pearson coefficient of a correlation, Spearman's rank correlation coefficient. So measures of correlation in the sense, the strength of correlation can be measured here with the help of graphic method or mathematical. When graphic method we have to use, scatter diagrams are there, mathematical method. So graphic method here we will be able to see, my friends, very easily in case of this one. Perfect positive correlation in the sense when one variable increases, other variable increases. Perfect positive. High positive correlation. Isn't it? High means little bit, there is a difference, not straight line. Low positive means again increases. When one variable increases, other increases, but not that much we have to say that. Here no correlation is there. Whenever one variable increases, another variable never helps to increase the things. So that type of a graphical representation will be able to see here. Now low negative, it's not that much. High negative is, and as this is a strong, my friends, strong negative, less strong negative, and again low strength, strong, low, and less negative we can find here. Now just to summarize here, correlation, that is of a degree of relationship, that is denoted by R. The types, as already we have seen, graphic method, scattered method is there, mathematical method is Carl Pearson coefficient of correlation, Spearman's rank correlation coefficient, positive plus 1, negative minus 1, no correlation, zero relation is there. My friends, again I will tell to you, simple things we have learned today, but that will help you to achieve many things in your research or at the time of when you are going to put or find out the correlationship in between, among the students or among the variables. Again, agar suraj ki tarah chamakna chahte ho, to sabse pehle suraj ki tarah tapna shiko, do hard work, that is directly proportional to the success, my friends, isn't it? With this, I would like to say thank you to you for this remaining part. In the next lecture, we will get idea about correlation and regression.